done now.
James,
can you
come help put it in order?
Hey, these are James's numbers.
Alright.
Do you want some
help?
Yes.
Is it on?
So you go this way.
Okay, you can't hear anything, eh?
You're gonna go this way.
Huh? You can hear us. Are you sure?
Are you sure it's not through here?
Malachi, you can't hear anything, eh? Are you sure?
Yeah, I know. kind of new at this, so just trying to position ourselves. Yeah, go for it. Okay. Oh, we got away.
It's cutting the guy's heads off when you talk.
Welcome, everybody. Welcome, everybody, to our Mother's Day fundraiser for our family raffle. Okay, so as you can see, there are lots of hampers up for grabs today. So you would have bought your ticket from some of our family members. And so what I'm going to do is just go through the different hampers that we have today. So we've got 10 hampers that you could win, could possibly win. So the first hamper we have is the Island Mum. And the second hamper we have is the Sporty Mum. We have the Urban Bird Mum here. Social Butterfly Mum. So lots of drinking. We've got the Junk Foodie Mum. So all the junk food, we've got the baking mum, we've got the corporate mum, we've got the artsy mum, the foodie mum, and also the nana mum. So we're just going to do the draw now.
Start the draw. Okay, so I'm going to call Emmanuel, and this is for our first basket, which is the Island Mum. So Emmanuel's gonna come, and you're gonna draw a piece of paper out. Okay, so just pick one.
Pick
one,
any.
Just one. Okay. Let's see. Da-da-da-da. So for the Island Mum is number 10. So that's Alofa Tangaloa. You are our winner! Woohoo!
So that's Alofa. Welcome everybody to our Mother's Day fundraiser for our family raffle. Okay, so as you can see,
okay. For the next draw, this is for our Sporty Mum. So Johanna's going to come forward, Johanna. She's
going to
choose.
What I'm going to do is just go through the different hampers that we have today. So we've got 10 hampers that you could win, could possibly win. So the first hamper we have is the Island Mum. And the second hamper we have is the Sporty Mum. We have the Early Bird Mum here. Social Butter.
Number 58.
So if you've got number
58.
If you are
number 58, congratulations, you have just won a prize for Sporty Mum. So that was just for Ocean. Congratulations, Ocean.
Ocean. So, we're just going to do the draw.
Alright, and for our third one, I'm going to call more. So I'm going to call Emmanuel, one for our first basket, which is
the camera,
the Island Mum. So Emmanuel's going to come. You're going to draw a piece of paper out. Okay, so just pick one.
What number is it?
Number 96. Number 96.
Okay.
Number 96.
If
you are number 96, this is for the Early Bird Mum. Congratulations on your prize.
Okay, come on, is number 10. So that's Alofa Tangaloa. You are our winner.
Woohoo!
this is for our
congratulations
number 100 for the social butterfly.
Next draw, James.
So the first hamper
come
we
forward.
Have the island
shake, shake, shake. Thank you to all our buyers for supporting us.
And all proceeds, all funds go towards our family reunion at the end of the year.
So look at the camera.
Thank you very much. We love you guys. And our next one is for Father's Day. So watch out. Yes.
Yeah.